like it better here. Why do I have to keep going back to the state hospital?
Because you're still an outpatient until the court says you're not.
But you've told them I'm doing much better.
That's why the judge has agreed to turn off your sensor and let you go to Amanda's apartment building tomorrow night for the party.
Peter, I've accepted responsibility for my actions, but to face those people, they hate me.
Can you blame them?
No.
Apologizing to the people that you tried to hurt, going back to the place where you have the breakdown, to the laundry room. That's all part of the healing process, right, Kimberly?
Yes, I know.
And I'm going to be right there with you.
Thank you, Peter.
Come on.
Hi. Mrs. Porter, just got here. Room 3.
Sydney. Next time, use the intercom. I'll walk you out. What did you find out?
She's stopping by the apartment building tomorrow night.
He even wants her to go into the laundry room.
Well, I think we're taking Mark Paul to a party. It's showtime.